Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So today is another really quick video. This one's for Google Drive and upload failed error. So basically you're over in Google Drive, you're trying to drag and drop something straight across, and as soon as it hits 100%, you get an upload failed error. Generally this happens most of the time when you're trying to upload content to the computer section. So if you have any computers listed here, you try to drag and drop something across. It's not going to show here because I don't have anything listed. But if you do have something listed here, it will automatically upload and it will come up as an upload failed error. So the only way to fix this issue is to go to the other upload process. So you need to use the new option. So click new, choose new file upload, new folder upload. Once you're doing this, just go to your computer, select the file that you want, folder you want, click upload, and it will complete. That's all there is to it. You just can't use drag and drop for whatever reason. They should fix this. It's been like this for a long time. Just a short-sightedness of Google. Anyway, it's another quick guide done. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in another video. Cheers, everyone.